There is still baseball news happening, however, inside the Big Ten from here on out. And it involves Michigan playing in a win and get in game against Creighton on Monday night. Winner to the Super Regional after Creighton beat Michigan on Sunday night. Top four, Blue Jays up 3-1. David Vilches with the RBI single. It's now 4-1. Bottom four, same score. Michigan strings some runs together thanks to Jesse Franklin going the opposite way.
Using the whole field, and this is what Michigan had to do. Swing the bats, and that's exactly what happened starting in the fourth.
Jack Blomgren, Riley Bertram score on the double. Michigan down by one. Next batter, Big Ten Player of the Year, Jordan Brewer. Back from that turf toe injury. Jordan Wogu scores. Franklin scores as well. It's a 5-4 Michigan lead. Top five, Michigan's bullpen was shaky on Sunday, but on Monday, Mike Isaiah Page inherits the bases loaded, nobody out. He gets two pop-ups and a strikeout to get out of the jam.
Yeah, when you think about this inning, this could have been a turning point. Michigan just got the lead, scoring five runs. And if we don't shut him down, who knows what might happen the rest of the way. But Isaiah, great job getting out of the jam.
Nice job by the infielders as well. First Blake Nelson, then Jack Blomgren. And there is the K getting Vilches swinging. So Michigan remains up by two in the fifth. Joe Donovan, that is deep and not coming back. The solo shot gives Michigan a 7-4 lead. And at this point, you could smell the trip to LA in a super regional. Bottom six, Jimmy Kerr rips one to right. Franklin, Brewer score. Kerr is the most outstanding player of the Corvallis Regional. Michigan up by five and starting to blow this one open. How about Jack Blomgren, the perfectly executed squeeze bunt. Nelson scores. Kerr comes around with some heads-up base running. Michigan rolls to the 11-4 lead, and they keep adding on. Christian Bullock, couple more score. Michigan wins 17-6. The Wolverines will play on, and they'll do so as part of the 2019 Super Regionals.
Proud of them, happy for them, you know, happy for Michigan, our fans, everyone, and it's a huge win. You know, this is hard to do, and you know, I'm just speechless. I couldn't be more excited and more proud of our team.
It's awesome. I've been on a lot of like good teams that would have gotten really down after a weird game like that last night, but this is a great team, and we responded like a great team does. So that was so cool that I could be a part of it.
I mean, all the credit goes to the coaches giving me the opportunity to even come to this school and working with me over 4 years. It's been, you know, the best 4 years of my life by far. And, you know, props to the whole team for finally playing our best baseball at the right time of the year. It's an awesome feeling.